షేర్ అవుతుందా స్క్రీన్? హలో, ఇస్ ఇట్ షేరింగ్ టు యూ?
నో మ్యామ్.
ఇప్పుడు సస్టైనబుల్ డెవలప్మెంట్ షేర్ అవుతుందా?
ఎస్ మ్యామ్.
సో వాట్ ఈస్ సస్టైనబుల్ డెవలప్మెంట్? సస్టైనబుల్ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఈస్ డెవలప్మెంట్ వితౌట్ డిస్టర్బింగ్ నేచర్. So any activities, any ideas, any scientific or technology developments, growth has to move towards sustainable environment. That is known as sustainable development. Where this idea comes, the tragedy of commons and sustainable development, it is written by Hardin in 1960. Whatever we are doing, everything is unsustainable. This book Hardin excellently visualize what is going on in nation, in world, due to our development. Everything is visualized. From that, first United Nations Conference on the Human Environment and Sustainable Development is organized in Stockholm in 1972 without visualization. Next, our common future. After that, another beautiful book written by the Brundtland Report. And sustainable development in 1987. So here, common future. So common man, due to these present situations, below average person may not survive because of all these activities, unexpected, threatened activities of nature. For that, Rio Summit on Environment and Development in 1992 is organized. After that, United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change and Biological Diversity. From all these, sustainable development came. This is the route map to coming idea for sustainable development. Everything one by one discussions are going on from the 1950s onwards. Regarding changes in the environment. So sustainable development is the development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations to meet their own needs. Brundtland Reports, 1987. Development that meets the needs of the present without compromising the ability of future generations. The key principles of sustainable development is the integration of environmental, social and economic concerns into all aspects of decision making. So what is the key principle in sustainable development? Integration of environmental. First priority goes to environmental, next social, next economic. Nowadays everybody is thinking only economic. For sustainable development, environment, society and economy, everything plays vital role. Only with economy we may not do anything. Just you can remember the situation once upon a time in Italy. Just 6 to 8 months back in Italy, everybody their money is throwing on the roads because majority of the people is died due to corona. What is there with economy? So the key principle of sustainable development is the integration of environment, environmental, social and economic concern into all aspects of decision making, especially while administrators, politicians, bureaucrats are taking decision only taking decision towards economic. But what about environment? Can anybody survive? Any people can survive without standing on the land, without drinking water, without breathing? They simply forget about that. The sustainable development goals, also known as the global goals, are the blueprint to achieve a better and more sustainable future for all, were adopted by all United Nations member states in 2015. They address the global challenges we are facing: poverty, inequality, climate change, environmental degradation, peace and justice. The 17 goals are all interconnected. All the sustainable development goals are interconnected, and in order to leave no one behind it, and intended to achieve them all by 2030. All 17 goals has to achieve by 2030. So these are sustainable development goals. First one is the no poverty. No people may not die with poverty. Poverty, every people, everybody has to above poverty level. No hunger, good health, health is wealth, quality education, gender equality, clean water and sanitation, hygiene, renewable energy resource, good jobs and economic growth, innovation and infrastructure, reduced inequalities, sustainable cities and communities, responsible consumption. This is very important, responsible consumption. Whatever you require, that much only you have to utilize. Don't misuse, don't waste. That is the responsible consumption. How much you require, you can take it. Climate action. Nowadays, climate change, temperature is rising. Life below water is highly threatened. Oceans, rivers, everything is completely polluted, completely covered. Under the water is completely, everything is covered with plastic. Life on land, everything is polluted. Soil pollution, air pollution, water pollution. Peace and justice, this is very, very important. Partnerships for the goals. Everybody has to include, has to take partnership to achieve sustainable development goal. This is for that goal number one, International Day for Eradication of Poverty, Zero Hunger, Good Health and Well-being. Quality education, gender equality, clean water and sanitation, affordable and clean energy, decent work and economic growth, industry, innovation, infrastructure, reduced inequality, sustainable cities and communities, green buildings, green cities, responsible consumption and production, climate action, life below water, life on land, peace and justice, strong institutions, partnership to achieve the goal. These are the sustainable development goals.